How's it going?
Hi.
Swaggles. I was about to say something else, so you can guess what it was. Today, we are playing Dead by Daylight as fellow Scottish people.
Yeah.
I'm joined by my sister, probably the first ever video she's been in. I think she's been in one before, but I deleted it.
Why? I'm special.
I deleted it because it was probably cringy, because I was like 12. But I'm not 12 anymore, so now it's good. So...
I've been wanting these videos before.
Have you?
Yeah.
I think you were in a stream on Twitch.
Yeah, I probably was.
If you want to get follow my Twitch, guys, it's just the same name. It's FurrySpider17. You don't have to. I'm a dead channel, you know. 38 subscribers. Buzzing. Let's go. Anyway, we'll just be playing Survivor in general, because, you know, everyone likes a Survivor gameplay, not really the killer. I could do a killer video if you wanted.
Yeah.
But if you want a specific Survivor you want me to play, then just say.
Or like specific like perks or something, I don't know.
I might start off as Meg unless, Rachel, you want me to go a specific Survivor.
First game will start off being blue stuff for Meg for the first game.
Yeah, Meg.
And then we might change it up a bit.
Meg for the first game. That's nice and chill, woohoo. Buzzing.
Chill start, because we don't want to go too crazy.
Yes.
Go get first. No.
I'm sorry if you can hear like my TV or PS4 or...
like about to explode?
Anything like that, because my system isn't like high tech like Mr. Beast or anything, you know. It's like you. You're set up at home. Headphones, PS4 recording, not 1080p, 720p, not even 4K. It's amazing. 10 out of 10 quality. For it, because that's like a band in the background.
Only one watching the secret hologram.
Anakin, dead Jedi younglings. Well, see, Star Wars is good, Rachel, you know?
Right, we're in a game.
Because if you like Star Wars, then... yeah. Right, guys, we're in a game.
What perks are you running?
What?
What perks are you running?
This. If you don't know them, you're a noob. Right. Just kidding. Spine chill, borrowed time, adrenaline, and resilience. When all the gens get popped, I have sprint burst and I heal. When I save someone, they have legion effect, if that's the best way to describe it. When I'm injured, I do things 9% faster, and spine chill. When the killer looks at me, I do things 3% faster. So
what did resilience do?
I do things 9% faster. Like gens, vaulting windows. So if you think about it, if I'm in a chase and I've got injured and I've got spine chill, I do things 12% faster. So I can vault windows 12% faster.
Right, loading.
Should there be a perk that he makes you vault windows faster for survivors?
Yeah.
If it's like a soul vault.
This loading screen is great. Not glitchy.
Can he wait, son? Let's go. What killer do you think it is? Leave a comment, and if you get it right, like this video, right now.
You'll like your comment, if you guess it right.
Well, we could be lying, so that's why I'm saying like the video if you guessed it right.
Good point.
And if you do guess it right, and you don't like the video, then you have small pee-pee. We're on the new Demogorgon. Well, it's not new anymore, is it? I've just not played this game in ages.
There's a newer
character. I know, Oni.
We're at the time of Oni.
I haven't even played his map yet.
When did he come out?
Don't remember. Like a month ago, something like that. and I stopped playing because it takes 5 years to find the game.
And it's bad.
Literally the only good games on PS4 now is like Battlefront 2 and this.
Is that Doctor?
Yes.
It's a Doctor!
What is he doing?
Coming up.
He's rank 18. Definitely. He's ranked 20. Woo! This isn't satisfying gameplay. Let's go and find him.
What is
this? Oh, where is he?
Scared.
Passport or something. Where's over there? That was fast. Oh, is he a top? No, I was gonna say, is he a toxic slugger?
Okay.
Wait, oh god. Only the hardest people to find, man. No. Nah. Come at me, bro. There we go. He's a tunnel, man. What is this? Can you stop looking for the cat and do the video? Run. Run. Come here, big boy! No, he's too busy camping, man. What is this? He's just camping. That wasn't even good. What is this kill?
That was like the worst thing ever. Like.
Oh my, I know, I've done horrible. And it's just like, God.
I'm gonna can't do it.
Oh, I can't wait. And there's a basement as well. Oh no, I didn't see it. That's funny. That's kind of funny, actually. I didn't see basement. He wants a specific hook. What's he doing? What are you doing? You could have hooked me there.
Oh, that was close.
Oh. Right, I don't know how he's that fast, man. Just wiggle, we make these troopers. Oh, he wanted this hook or something. Because it's easier to camp or something. There's a pallet right there. You can't shock me on the hook. You're dumb. You're dumb. That's dumb. You're dumb. That's dumb. You're dumb. Oh my god, what a legend. Goodbye.
Excuse
me?
I'm so
sure. No, he's not that fast.
I know, that was
weird. I don't know if that was hacking or he's genuinely that fast.
Hi, Brittany.
I don't know. I'd have to look back on that and replay.
Oh.
I'm gonna look back on that. Thank God I'm recording, man. Cause that didn't look right, did it?
No.
He looked...
I was wondering why it was so, like, his strain.
He seemed a bit fast. He seemed a bit too fast. I didn't look behind me. That didn't seem realistic. Shrank 20 as well. I don't think you can hack on PS4, but maybe you can. I might be wrong.
Wait,
he's
just a campy boy.
He must have got lucky, or I was just not looking. Dwight, what a Dwight, what a Dwight move, man. Loving the Dwight moves. Will he find Hatch? Leave a comment now, and if you get it right, like the video.
You just missed it.
I know you just missed it, but yeah, like the video if you think he gets it.
Eventually. But he shuts it. Well done.
Did you guess right? And if you didn't guess right, like the video now.
See, the hatch was right in that room.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but remember, he's ranked 20. I just took a big break of this game, and this guy could possibly be hacking. I don't know, man. Should I do like a clickbait title? That'd be funny. OMG Hacker Doctor, rank 20, no perks.
That is true though. Oh, that's true, it's not clickbait.
It's